You know, I think I have a lot of greatest moments all the time. I think when students learn something you've been trying to teach for a very long time and they grasp it, it's one of the best feelings and moments in teaching.